Hey, Chase! I just saw you on the TV news. You looked a little pasty. Did you get a lead?
Yeah, straight to Albatross Prison. Did you know how I can get there?
Ooh, Chief won't like that. He's closed the file on Rex's escape.
What if the Chief didn't know?
I don't know. I'll go ask him.
No, wait! Look, is there a way of getting there without the Chief finding out?
Okay, there's one way you can do it. First, you get on the ferry at the jetty behind the police station.
And then?
You don't tell the Chief about it!
Thanks, Frank. I'll see you later.
Okay, good luck! And if you speak to Ellie, tell her I said hi!
Bluffbeard?
Chase McCain! It's been a long time.
I saw you this morning.
It's been 6 hours.
What are you doing here?
I decided on a change of career. I'm now captain of the ferry which takes rum coves and no-good ne'er-do-wells over to Albatross Prison.
Great! The ferry! Where is it?
I sunk it. I don't suppose you could build a new one for me, could you?
Hey, Ellie. Do we have any super bricks out the back of the police station? I need to rebuild the ferry.
Has Frank been driving it again?
Surprisingly, no.
Huh. Okay. Let me just update your scanning software again. Right. You should be able to use your communicator as a data scanner now. It'll show up any super bricks nearby. After I hang up, just tap the data scanner button on your communicator and follow the instructions.
Thanks, Ellie.
I can't help but feel I should be a pirate. I've got a voice after all. Oh, wait. I'm allergic to parrot feathers, aren't I?
Thank you.
I reckon I'll be stuck in port for quite some time. Maybe I should take in an opera. No, not that one about Penzance, though. So many bad news. I think I'm gonna start wearing an eye patch. Can't be taken seriously as a captain in this town without one. But which eye?
Wait,
is the right...